Hi guys, my name is Shalu Bansali and I'm a storyteller. What happened in Kerala with an elephant? A pregnant elephant is heinous, barbaric and completely unacceptable. It is devastating. No animal deserved this. Was it her fault that she trusted the demons? Was it her fault that she ate the firecracker laced pineapple given to her by those demons? Was it her fault that she was hungry and was really worried to feed her baby and herself? Was it her fault that despite having burns all inside her mouth, she silently walked along the road adjacent to her forest? She didn't hurt anyone. Was it her fault that she went and stood inside the river to just calm her burns so that she could feel at ease and she could just feel ease in her pain? Was it her fault that she didn't get timely help from Forest Department? Or was it her fault that she was in a state of Kerala with 100% literacy rate but no compassion for animals? I don't know what to say. The news just shocked me and shook me, and I felt devastated listening to this, reading to this. No animal deserved this. No animal. And my today's story is about the most adorable elephant ever in the history of storybooks, Gajapati Kolapati. It's an ode, it's a tribute to the elephant, to a pregnant elephant who was brutally murdered. So, who is Gajapati Kolapati? You know that? Gajapati Kolapati is a very gentle elephant. He is friend with everybody, and everyone around the village is his friend. Everyone just love him so much, and he also loves everyone. So, one morning, the banana seller came and gave Gajapati Kolapati 10 bunches of bananas to eat. Wow! Gajapati Kolapati was very hungry and he was just roaming around the streets to have some breakfast. And when he saw banana seller, he was very happy. And guess what? Banana seller gave him 10 bunches of bananas to eat. Isn't it great? Yeah. And he just ate bananas. He just cherished bananas. Wow. They were so tempting. Then Gajapati, after having bananas, just moved little bit of ahead in on the street. And who came? There came the farmer. Farmer gave Gajapati Kolapati a whole bunch of sugar cane. Wow. And how did this Gajapati eat? Gajapati was just loving this morning. He got so much of food. Then came the postman. Postman came with coconuts. And he fed Gajapati 20 coconuts. Gajapati was very happy. And he just ate all of them. Gup, gup, gup. Then came Gajapati's favorite children's, and children bought lot of chocolates from their house. Now what is the chocolate for Gajapati? Jaggery. Good. Children bought lot of jaggery from their house and fed Gajapati so much of jaggery. And Gajapati enjoyed it so much. And wow! Moving ahead, Gajapati met the flower seller. And what did she bought for Gajapati? She bought 5 big rice balls. Wow, now that's a very heavy meal, isn't it? But Gajapati couldn't resist the rice ball. He was feeling full, but still he couldn't resist the rice balls. And he again ate all of them. Wow. How does he eat? Just say with me. Now, after having so much of food, Gajapati had a big stomachache. Gubrum, gubrum, gubrum. Gajapati's stomach started making loud noises. Gubrum, gubrum, gubrum. My stomach is paining so much. Gajapati, poor Gajapati was dying of pain. Oh my God, his stomach was paining so much. Then who came? Then came Gajapati's best friend, Cow, to meet her. And Cow asked, "Man, what happened?" Gajapati, my stomach is paining. Okay, relax. And the cow sat near Gajapati. When people of the village came to know that the dear Gajapati Kulapati is suffering from stomachache, everyone came to meet him. Farmer, banana seller, postman, flower seller, children, everyone came and gathered around Gajapati. They were very sad to see their big friend in pain. And they were, all of them were cajoling Gajapati. "It's okay, Gajapati, you'll feel better. It's okay. Children, Gajapati had a stomach ache. Oh no, it's not a cake, it's stomach ache. Yes, Gajapati is having stomach ache. Farmer said, "Take Gajapati to the doctor." Banana seller said, "Who will carry him to the doctor? I cannot carry Gajapati to the doctor." Postman said, You wait, I'll call the doctor over here." And the postman ran towards the doctor. In the meantime, like all the mothers, Cow started tickling Gajapati. Like when you get sick, your mother tickles you. Your mother just calms you and just she just pampers you that it's okay, baby. Everything is gonna fine. The same way, Cow started pampering Gajapati with her tail. "Okay, baby, everything is going to be fine. Okay, baby, everything is going to be fine." And due to hairs in the tail, this way, Gajapati felt tickling and he started laughing. He just smiled. He felt good-goody inside his stomach and he started laughing. He laughed a little. Cow thought, "Oh, tickling is helping. Gajapati is feeling better and he is laughing." So the children around also started tickling him. "Coochie-coo, coochie-coo, coochie-coo, coochie-coo." And Gajapati has started laughing loudly. Gajapati was very happy. He could not control himself and he started laughing so loudly. And suddenly What happened? What happened? What is this foul smell coming? Does Gajapati farted? Yes. Gajapati farted so loudly that cow, children, farmer seller, banana seller, everyone just ran away. And Gajapati said, "Oh, I am feeling so light and happy." And Gajapati stood up and started dancing. His stomach ache also went away. So, how was the story, children? Isn't it adorable? The elephant is adorable. So, the only thing I want to tell you is that we should be very much compassionate towards the animal, towards the pets around us, towards the stray animal around us, and what happened in Kerala should never happen again.